Proof is some posters.
The poster in the girls' locker room was a picture of a big-boobed supermodel. But don't you think that's kind of strange? Why would the girls' locker room have a poster like that?